last one.
Last one, last Thanksgiving game for you, man. Just how you feeling?
Just all the emotions is coming to me, seeing my brothers for the last time. It's really hitting me right now.
How would you just describe your time with this group of teammates that you've had and the guys you played with?
I just got to say thank you to Coach Vaughn, Coach Ford. When I first got here, they just took me in under their wing and just let me rock out and beat me.
All right, man. Defensive game today. What did you guys do to get them out of their offense? This is 2 years in a row you didn't let their offense score.
Yeah, I think we just had to be locked in. We knew if we played our ball, we was going to stop
them. And what's the most memorable thing you're going to remember as your time playing for the
Honestly, it got to be team dinners, just chopping up with your boys, talking about, like, outside stuff, like, just being with your boys.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate you. Mac.